What's up, guys? It's Matt. With Shroud here.
Yo,
this motherfucker. Who the fuck is that? I didn't invite that guest. But here we go. We're in the finale.
Well, I didn't invite him. Yeah.
Huh? What's wrong? Don't you hear something? There! Careful. This is the last haven you'll find here. Oh, do I click? Beyond, there is no light to protect you. But don't be afraid. Your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are the one who will open the door to the light. I don't hear anything. Strange. That voice was so familiar. Maybe it's just my imagination. Maybe you better take a rest. Okay. Oh, wait. Shit. This was not here. Mega Elixir. Yeah, we're gonna need that. Alright. Let's just make sure everything's right. We got arrow. Maybe we'll change fire rock into like grass. Out. Change stop. And then I want to check our keyblades. Make sure this is the best one we have. It's gonna be the best one we have for now. I mean, by far. Yeah. All right. Make sure nothing's. Ooh. Omega Arts, hold on a sec. Yep, we have to put Omega Arts there. And then Raven's Claw. Alright! We're good to go. Make sure we don't have any more AP because of that. Nope. Don, you got AP? I mean, I don't really have to give you anything. You don't have anything. Goofy Evolution. Give up to give 30 HP. Yeah, sure, we'll do that. Or should we give him second chance? That'd be kind of big. What does he not need? Rocket? Leap of the charge? Yeah, he needs these, I'd say. Treasure magnet, actually, not so much. So we're gonna give him second chance. All right, we're ready. Ready for the final boss. Save our game one last time. Exit here. Enter back. Alright, let's do it. Are you ready, Shroud? It's happening.
Let's go, bro. Hey, don't die, because you have to survive all three of them.
Yep, I gotta survive the whole fucking time. This is gonna be fucking great. Alright. Oh, back in Destiny Islands, huh? Can we go to the secret place? Oh. This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
It's the dialogue from the beginning of the game. What's out there?
Nothing can understand nothing.
Man, that dialogue chills. Oh shit. Oh hey, there's Riku. Let's go approach him like a retard. It's definitely Riku. Damn.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness.
Oh, this is gonna be crazy, bro.
The heart is no different.
darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true. The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may be...
Oh boy. Pep talk, Sora.
But deep down, there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Not the discs. I forgot we fight him on the island. Oh my god. What's your guardian gonna do, huh? Got him. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Please tell me. Please elaborate. Elaborate. Oh my god, you're such a bitch! I'm guardian! Protect me! Cause I'm a fucking pussy. God, what do I do there? Come, open your heart. Shit. Shit. What? Oh my god. Already fucking died. Alright. Great start. At least I can skip scenes now. Okay, arrow? God, we can't hit him every place. That sucks. We're so limited. No. Three times in a row, huh? Fuck! There we go. Fuck! Can't do it. I don't know if I'm able to do it. I can't fucking do it. I can't fucking kill this.
Take a look at this
goddamn fucking guardian. This should not be a part where I'm struggling, dude. This is insane. Yeah, actually insane. Saber magic. Let's go. Gone. Whew. Said to avoid the submit. Submit.
Submit.
Had to avoid that shit. Come, open your heart. Come. Jesus Christ. I got a text. Hold on. Okay. Well, into the hole, I guess. Oh no. They didn't do anything anyway. Let's not act like they did something. Okay. We got dark side again. Just from the start, you love to see it. Oh my god. Oh shit. What'd you do? What'd you do? What'd you do, dark side? Oh god. You already know. Oh, we got him! That was easy. Heal right now. Fuck. This is gonna be cancer! Can't hit him. What the fuck? Come on. There we go. Oh my god. Okay. There we go. Oh, fuck. God, you gotta be kidding me. Dumb shit over me. God. Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck. Did I not? Okay. God, this is gonna take forever. Okay. Oh, God. Nope. Forgot what to do, Shit. No! Oh my god! I got so lucky. Am I going? No! I'm gonna fucking die. That's it. Nope. I'm gonna die. Dude. Open your heart. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nope. Let's go! Woo! Max HP items. Okay, okay, okay. We got this shit. We got this.
What? Behold the endless abyss.
Oh god. That was a seizure. What the? You said it! He said it! Look as hard as he said the name of the game, Shroud! You'll not find even the smallest
glimmer of light. He said it! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Yes!
He said the name of the game!
He said it!
Oh boy, get ready. This shit is crazy. That fight was insane. Okay.
Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Bro, you're floating just a minute ago. Let's go. Pixie dust. Bring it on! Oh my god. I'm such a low level, but here we go! Oh. Oh my god. Shroud. Shroud, I might actually, yeah. Okay. I got more HP, though. So that's good. Oh, God. Oh my God. I'm just wailing. See if it works. Okay. Not bad. It's not going bad. Oh, until I need arrow. And healing. Okay. Okay. Got it. We're good. Fuck! Alright, those lasers are crazy. Those lasers are kind of insane at the end. That's alright. Alright. Go again. I'm not stopping till this is over. Let's go. Oh my God.
Welcome to darkness.
Come on.
Shit. What the fuck is that? What is that, Heartless? Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Yeah, we might need Oh my God. Okay. We're chilling. Oh my God. Oh my God, please. Oh! Yes! Got right at the end. Whew. That was clutch. I'm so clutch. That's one. Get in there. All these shadows. So many. Whew. There we go. There we go. Oh, make a super cool Michael Bay slow motion. Right. Da, da, da. The boss music, bro. Oh my gosh.
We got that in the bag.
What?
No.
Well, that'd be the first time. There we go. There's portal. Oh, we're goofy. Oh my god, there's so many dark balls. Give me my magic. Slow motion. You got timer right. Make it look epic.
I swear to God, it's like booty at all.
Oh my god. Yeah, Goofy's out. Now for the head. God. What the fuck? What? Oh my god. There we go. Okay. Let's go get Donald.
Good job, buddy.
Donald. Take the hit. I can't even tell if I'm like touching him or close to him. There we go. You just stole all the health. All right. Beautiful. Oh, the slow-mo. Perfectly encapsulates it. Alright. We just gotta beat him one more time. There goes the head. Okay, first we gotta get the inside. Alright. Inside we go. Oh You just go away on this a bunch of times. Oh, that was some good MP. It's good MP. MP. Reset. Rebuild. There we go. We got plenty of MP. Explode! Here he comes! Let's go. Out. Out. Okay. Alright. Wonderful start. Oh my god. What is happening right now? Oh shit. Yeah, I'm just gonna go in.
Hit, bro.
What?
You're low.
I don't
know. You're working on it.
Where's my magic at? Where's my magic at?
Yeah, but we got all the
EMP. Okay, let me see. Oh, shit. Shit. No! Nope. Nope. Don't like that. Don't like that. Don't like that. Don't like that. Shit. Shit. We'll take it. There we go, there we go. Shit. You're done! You're done! You're done!
Let's go.
Is that it?
Yup.
Speedster, I got it!
Go, bro.
Within 15 hours! Whew, that had to be record. That had to be close. I promise you that was close. That had to be like... Man. That had to be like 14 hours.
Oof.
I got the achievements. Oh my god. The keyblade alone cannot seal the door. This was a challenge. Man. I have never struggled with a Let's Play so hard. Of course, the one I struggle with is the one that recorded on YouTube and archived for everyone to see. I mean, man, what a fucking struggle. But we did it. We conquered it. Light! Light. You thought it was darkness the whole time. Well, let's see what's in Kingdom Hearts.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh? It's Mickey! Now, Sora! The metaphor here is, they can't get on the other side. The other side is the darkness. Take care of her. So they can't get on the other side of the door. It's like an invisible wall. Damn.
Y'all are ready for the in-game music, bro. Y'all are ready.
Oh!
Oh my god, bro.
One of my favorite soundtracks of all time.
Oh god.
Destiny Islands. Remembering the good times. Damn. Such a legendary. I mean, just a legendary soundtrack. Kingdom Hearts has Kingdom Hearts has one of the best soundtracks of all time. All original. Final cutscene.
Kairi! Sora! Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise! I know you will! Walk away, you don't hear me say, please, oh baby!
Oh my god. I can't believe it. Finish the game. Of course I can go back to my save point. In the future, and we'll do those side stuff. Sometime. I don't know when that will be. But I gotta grind, I gotta kill some Heartless for hours. So I can get to the level. To fight those secret bosses, because I'm going to tell you right now. With level 53, I'm going to get fucking one-shotted. And we'll do the Trinities, the Dalmatians, all that stuff. But I mean, this is just such a bop. You already know I'm going to get copyrighted. But it's okay. They allow this on YouTube. Such an amazing game, amazing cutscenes, beautiful story. I mean, if you thought this story was good, wait for Kingdom Hearts 2. On God. And that, I promise you, will not take us like 26 parts. That'll take us like 40. 40 if we're lucky. I mean, oof. So much to do in that game. And said, the water. It's just carry on Destiny Islands without Sora and Riku. Oh, she's gonna do it. She's gonna see it. She's gonna see the drawing. Oh my god. Right from the beginning of the game. Aww. She drew one to her. Dude, what a great fucking ending.
W
fucking game.
Good ending, bro.
Good ending. We'll get all these cutscenes here. And then we'll end the video. All these nice snippets. You got Genie. One of my favorite Disney characters of all time. Whew! What a game. I can't wait for you to do March 2. I'm not going to be able to upload it, though, for a while. That'll be a while to that Let's Play. We'll probably end the LEGO Incredibles 2 again. Try and finish that up. Yeah, but look out for Kingdom Hearts 2. Man, what do I want to say? How long would that be? I could probably do Let's Plays during the NFL season. I'm not sure. NFL season is upon us, though. Gonna have predictions for that, obviously. LEGO Incredibles. So probably after LEGO Incredibles, I start Kingdom Hearts 2.
Yeah.
So after Incredibles, we'll do Kingdom Hearts 2. We're gonna be 100% Incredibles, by the way.
Yeah, we will.
Like we always do.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, just some great snippets. Sealing the final keyhole. Just a great game. Itani Karu. Amazing. Amazing soundtrack.
I think it's deep down in my playlist somewhere, but I don't know. I have like 800 songs.
Oh, yeah, same. But I definitely have Kingdom Hearts music on my playlist. I promise you that. Final picture. Oh, yeah. We're going to see the final screen. Like how many times I died. Can't wait. I think it will show how many times I died. It shows it in one of the Kingdom Hearts. We could skip through this, I think. No, we can't. Shit, man. But yeah. What do I say? Oh, there's more. Yeah, there's more cutscenes. Fuck. There's just so much in this game. It's a movie. It's a movie, but it designed it for a game. It is incredible. You really can't get better video game wise. I'm sorry. Cloud and Aerith reuniting. That's an interesting. She cutscene. I don't think I've ever seen that cutscene before. Pinocchio, his nose. He's a real boy. Lady Jasmine, my favorite Disney movie of all time. What's next? Walkatinus and Selfie. Running on Destiny Islands. All the princesses. Fantastic. Except Jasmine, of course, because we know where she is. And yeah, is that it? Whew. I mean, yet I don't think I've praised the game as much as Kingdom Hearts. I should definitely play the Let's Play a long time ago on this channel.
Yo,
I've been into Kingdom Hearts since, like,
all
right. I want to say 2012. And I've played it at least once a year. So it's just a game to fun game to go back to, play again next in a year. It's great. Well, there's the voices. Mandy Moore's Aerith, really? Wait, Lance Bass was Sephiroth? You know who Lance Bass is?
Oh, Lance Bass? Not really.
He's on NSYNC.
Oh.
That's crazy. If that's Lance Bass, unless there's like multiple. I did not know that. Can I skip this? I want to see the end screen. Show me the end screen.
Mm-hmm. What else could I cover?
Oh, I did. I talked about the logo change on my channel, but I kind of briefly said it. I did change my logo, as you can see on the YouTube channel. We got rid of the pink. It's lime green. I added black tiger marks to show not only my like color scheme, but also that I'm kind of a Bengals fan. And the Hakuna Matata plays. I mean, Hakuna Matata should kind of, you know, makes you feel like it's like Lion Claws and Lion King. So, I mean, it's a really good logo. It's perfect. And I definitely wanted to have, like, more masculine colors for the NFL season. So, we chilling. And this will be the logo from now on. I mean, I like it. I want to hear your thoughts about it. And hopefully we wrap up these credits. And I think here it is. All Square Enix. Staff and fans. There it is. Disney Interactive Studios. Square Enix. Amazing. Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Show me the end screen card. I know there's one.
Go on the end scene.
Oh shit, there's a cussing.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
They're in the regular attire.
Huh?
Hi, Pluto. Time for another adventure. Oh my. Remember, Sora, you are the one who opened the door to the light. And that pretty much shows that there's going to be a sequel. That there was going to be one. There it is. Final Mix Master. What's that one? What's that one for? Clear the game of Final Mixer a higher difficulty. Oh. Nice. That's it. Okay, my amount of debts, I could probably just guess. 16 or 17. Deep dive. There it is. Final card. GG's. I think that's going to be the video, right? Yeah, I think it just exited. It did. Alright, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Whatever the next game is. Probably LEGO Incredibles. It will be LEGO Incredibles. Me and Shroud will be doing it. Alright. See you guys.
Bye.
Yep. Thanks for enjoying the series. Thanks for watching it. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Hakuna Matata.